Hello everyone. With you, Krivuli Andrew Charlie. And in this video, we'll talk about how to properly dye your Metahuman hair in Unreal Engine 5 using Ornatrix. Just a reminder that you can become a channel sponsor and get a 95% discount on all my assets, voiceovers in another language, etc. Also, if this is your first time on this channel and you want to know what it's about, as well as support me, watch the channel's trailer and read all the information in the attached commentary. And please, don't forget to like and subscribe. I would be very grateful for that. Now, let's go to watch this episode. So, we have Metahuman and we want to dye her hair. And now, the question, what do we need to do to start dyeing our hair with Ornatrix? To do this, select Metahuman and activate the Ornatrix panel using the Shift plus 9 key combination. After that, be sure to activate the Face tab and pay attention to the Hair sub tab. So, first we need to convert native hair to Ornatrix by clicking on this icon. As a result, you will see the asset input modifier, and all you have to do now is add the Edit Guides modifier with the plus button. In this modifier, you can dye all or some part of your hair. To make the action happen faster, I recommend isolating the desired part of the hair. To do this, go to the Brushes tab. Select Comb Brush, and with the Shift pressed and the left mouse button, select the desired part. Then, in the Edit Guides menu, activate the Isolate Selection option. Thus, we will have only this part of the fringe. Next, to begin to paint on this fringe, choose the paint brush. After that, go down below, choose any color and proceed to paint. As a result, immediately in real time, we see this color, and everything our brush has not touched is painted black by default. Also, you can do the elaborate painting that I've shown in other lessons. For example, you can reduce the radius of the brush, holding down the B key, and do the painting that way. As a result, we get such a coloring of this part of the hair. If, however, you want to paint only some selected part, then you need to turn on the option Effect Selected Only, select what you need, and proceed to paint. At the moment, we can see the painting going on because Ornatrix displays a red selection, and soon there will be an option to turn it off. But if in Edit Guides, you deselect the hair with the right mouse button, you will immediately see this color. To show again all the hair that we have hidden, you need to go to Edit Guides and click the Unhide All button. Next, press F to focus on the character and zoom out of the camera. Since we didn't dye the rest of the hair, it will be black. Now to go back to native hair, we just need to click on this icon. After that, the compilation of closest guides and weights will start, and Ornatrix hair will be converted into native hair, to which you can apply dynamics. After conversion, you will not see the color, because the developers have not yet added the default Ornatrix material for Metahuman. But they promise to do it soon. That is, such material will be loaded by default. And already in it, you will be able to turn on the Vertex Hair Paint display. But even now, you can get the standard Ornatrix material, in which you can turn on color. To do this, in the scene you need to create hair by any method and dye it in Edit Guides. Next, just convert the hair to native hair. After that, select Groom and search for its material in the content browser using this icon. It's just material, where you can already turn on Vertex color, and while we're all waiting for the new update, you can use it in your tasks. Let's go back to our model, and I want to tell you about one more thing. If you want to dye your hair again, all you have to do is click on the same icon and convert it to Ornatrix hair. Again, select the paint brush and paint the desired areas in the desired color. Just don't forget to turn off effect selected only to start coloring all your hair. And that's all I wanted to show in this video. If you liked this video, don't forget to write about it in the comments, put a like and subscribe to the channel. To be continued. See you soon. Peace, everybody. If this is your first time on this channel, then here, you can learn all the tricks and secrets of 3D grooming in Ornatrix. Also, get your questions answered and get inspired by references from the games. Subscribe and write in the comments how long you do 3D and why you chose this field. What influenced this? If you like what I do, I would be very grateful for any donation to PayPal at the link in the description. Buying my models on CG Trader or ArtStation, as well as the purchase of any of the plugins at the links in the attached commentary. What's in it for you? It's very simple. If enough money is collected per month, I will be able to devote my full time to creating lessons for you, not 3 hours a day. Which, as you have already noticed, not enough for the first release of new episodes. Also, don't forget to check out the YouTube community, as I share there all kinds of news, uploading answers to questions, talking about the time spent time on lessons, and so on. And, of course, don't forget about my Instagram, where I upload all my work and work in progress.